I would like to dedicate this song to my lovely wife, Karen. I love you so much, babe.